outside. Oh, Chris had to leave. Sucks. Wait. He got my Game Boy.
Fishing tournament has now begun.
Where'd that voice come from?
I've been wondering for the past 75 years.
So, what is this fishing tournament anyway?
Everyone in town goes fishing for the whole day, and whoever catches the biggest fish gets its name. Real.
What was that?
I said we donate the fish to charity. My stomach charity.
What was that?
We donate the fish to a stomach cancer charity.
Oh, yeah, sure. Bye. Places to go fishing around here?
Well, you might want to try like the rivers, the ponds, and the ocean, Bunyip. That would be good for your teeth, scrawny, shriveled little biceps, Bunyip.
Yo, that's the most vile thing anyone has ever said to me. At least in front of me.
Well, hey Bob, I'm here to help, not hurt Bunyip. So, why don't we make this into a little competition, Bunyip? You win. I have to post, which isn't likely, I have to post a message on the town board saying that you have better muscles than me. But if I win, you have to
eat mud,
Bunya.
Deal. But if I win, you have to change your catchphrase from Bunya to Bob has better muscles than me, Bunya.
Deal. 3, 2, 1, achoo!
I got into a competition with Snake, and now I really need to beat him, so...
Snake, eh? Well, you know, we should always go to them, like, one of them places of water, like Lake or River, for sure. pond, right, man? And the frogs are fish, right? They get pretty big. And oceans have water, right?
So you should say I should go to a pond. Are frogs really that big?
You know, if you don't want that, you can always go to one of them red things. You know, the things them sticks are? Octopus.
Sure, bud. You know, I think you should go to school more often. You know, I mean, my little school function.
Nah, man. Oh, bitch! That one for later.
Scenes.
Fishing rod.
Yeah, that probably would be a smart idea.
This will be a little bit easier to have a fishing rod. Oh, I already got something. Oh, sweet. Oh, this one's tough, too.
Looks like your fish is smaller.
What?
ガキの羅生存在をここにいると新たな旅が始まる。